This is Angie with Spot a Home Barcelona. Today we are visiting a one-bedroom, one-studio apartment, and this is located in the neighborhood of El Raval. It's actually right in between El Raval and San Antonio Market, so like right on the border, and this is off of the street of La Reina Amalai. Okay, so that's a little bit about the place. Now I'm going to show you the rest of this apartment, so let's go. All right, so here's the front door of the apartment. We're located on the first floor, so it's just one flight of stairs to take up, or this there is an elevator in the building. To give you an idea of the orientation of this apartment, so here's the front door. To the left we have the bathroom, straight ahead we have the kitchen to the left, and then they have the living room, and then right above right there you see that is the bedroom area. So let's first go ahead and start with the bathroom. Okay, so here's your mirror, sink, you have some storage right down below. Here's a hair blow dryer right there. Okay, and then on the mirror there is some shelving. And also shelving right here, you can't really see, but there's shelving here. And also a pull-out mirror. So this is actually a really good sized bathroom. There's plenty of space. And this is a shower stall. Here's a closer look of the shower. Okay, and then there's this little closet here. And this is a place to store your cleaning items. There's a ladder. And also the water heater is right here. And behind the bathroom door, we have some hooks for you to place your towels and things. Okay, and then there is actually this closet right here in the corridor. And again, we have an ironing board, a drying rack for your clothes, looks like a yoga mat, and a vacuum. And it'll be actually a storage to place your jackets if you wanted. Okay, so straight ahead, down the corridor, here now we have the kitchen. It's an American style kitchen, so it's an open concept. Here you have your refrigerator. It's a pretty good sized fridge. And then down below is the freezer. Okay. Here's an oven, and it's an electric stove with four burners. 1, 2, 3, 4. Here's an oven. And there is some, looks like pans in there as well. Here you have a place to put your wine bottles, and right next to the oven is a dishwasher. On the counter we have a hot water kettle and a toaster, and right above is the cups and glass cups as well. And we have some bowls, looks like there's some coffee and some plastic Tupperware in the corner. This is where you would place your dishes. There is a microwave right here, and then right underneath the microwave is the laundry washing machine. Under the sink, you have cleaning supplies and storage. Here's more wine cups and bowls. Take a look in the drawers. We have spoon, forks, and knives. More kitchen items. Knives and a cutting board and a scissor. And some more pots and pans. There's your trash bin. Okay, and then on this side we have a little dining space with two stools. And then there is another dining table over here, as you can see. And it will extend to make a bigger table. So if you have guests more than two people, you can extend it. But right now it's set up for two, and looks like that's where all the chairs are as well. Okay, now we are, actually, you know what? I forgot to show you this part right here, and this is the closet. Or the wardrobe. And then you have some drawer space right here. Same one here on the bottom. And then some more cabinet space up on top. Okay, so here is the couch, and it looks like it might be a futon bed. So futon sofa bed. And there's a little table, coffee table. Here next to the couch we have another cabinet, and looks like this is where they store all the towels and bed linens. On this side of the living room, we have a TV and a storage unit with books and plates. And down below, you'll see like there's a internet Wi-Fi router with a DVD player, etc. Take a look at the view. All right, now we're gonna go up these stairs right here into the bedroom. Okay, so I'm about 5'5" tall, and that's about, I think, 167 centimeters. And this is actually quite short for me. When I say short, is I keep banging my head against the ceiling. So I just want you to be aware of that. All right, there is your air conditioning and heating unit. And over there on that side, we have more storage. So this bed is a double bed. Let me see if I can walk over here. Okay, so this is a double bed and has a little mirror right there. And then on the other side of the bed, you have a little nightstand with a lamp. Alright guys, so that's it for today. Hope you guys enjoyed it. This is Angie with Spot a Home Barcelona. I'll see you in the next one. Bye!